first on these headliners, you got a reupholstering room. Then you gotta design your pattern. It all depends on what you wanna do. We went a little custom. We put on the big dipper, the little dipper. I have another one around here somewhere. You can be real creative, download stuff from internet and do a spot, perforate the material, and pass each individual fiber optic. Each one has a different specific thickness. So make it look like the actual skylight. Right now you see him feeding it through.
Controller. Right now you can't see any of the stars. I haven't turned it on yet. Mercedes that we have the starlight installed in.